going to show you a few tips to help you have a blast at BLOX. For maximum comfort on these bikes, you need to stand on the pedals with your pedals level. Sometimes this takes a little practice. We prefer to get going with the scooter start. Start with one foot low, the other foot on the ground, just like a scooter, and level your pedal. Our train has many rollers and berms. Once you learn how to do those, you'll be able to cruise a lot of the train at B-line.
The trick to gaining speed in the rollers is to pump or press down into the downslope as you go over each roller. You can control your speed by pumping or anti-pumping.
The trick to berms is to hit them high and wide. Give yourself the opportunity to do the biggest arc possible, keeping the bike perpendicular to the wood at all times.
You can start slow and work your way up to faster speeds.
Once you've got these skills, you can cruise any pump track in the world.